Hej, witajcie w nowym epizodzie o nazwie Darkroom do Life is Strange. Nie będę tutaj się rozgadywał, po prostu zacznijmy sobie kolejny epizod. Mam nadzieję, że również będzie emocjonujący co poprzedni, ale mam nadzieję, że nie będzie aż takim wyciskaczem łez jak końcówka trzeciego epizodu, bo no tamto to już było dla mnie naprawdę głębokim, że tak to ujmę, poruszeniem, szokiem to w szczególności. Więc zacznijmy. Alternative Beach. I oczywiście będzie na samym początku przypomnienie, więc ja się zamykam. On Life is Strange. Wow. You don't know who the fuck I am or who you're messing around with. Don't ever touch me again, freak. Let's talk about your superpower. What are you doing here, Max? Stop! Don't come near me!
Not now. It won't work.
I know this isn't pleasant for any of us. Miss Caulfield, please, tell us everything.
Hey, it's Thelma and Louise.
That's Rachel's bracelet. Why the fuck are you wearing her bracelet?
Calm yourself, all right? It was a gift.
Max, we have to find Rachel soon. Like you said, it's time to start the search for clues.
Welcome to my domain. Let's find what we want and beat it.
Max, you better come check out these files. Rachel in the dark room. Over and over. That's it. Listen, I found pictures of Rachel and Frank. Being more than a friend.
I can't believe she was banging Frank. Rachel straight up lied to my face. Why didn't she say anything?
So who do you most want to blame?
My fucking dad, of course. Hello?
No, you don't.
Do you know what it's like to wait for your father to come home when you're a kid? Ever since he died, my life has been dipped in shit.
Chloe, I am awesome. We are awesome.
Hello? Are you even listening, Maxine?
This is totally fucked up. What else have I changed?
Max Caulfield. Hold on. Chloe, you have a visitor.
Ja tylko mam nadzieję, moi drodzy, że tutaj również będę mógł się pogapić na nóżki Max. Chociaż wątpię, żebym w tym epizodzie mógł zawiesić oko. To ja może szybciutko się przywitam z wami i witam się z Niną, Jankesem, Emi, Wojtkiem, Regal, Natanem Wojtyłą, Ciro, Kowbojem, Katangą, Necro109, Stary Curwa Gry, Ripperem, Polakiem, Jaśkiem, Fresą, Truskaweczką, Zuzą, Lostpeed Painting, Misterem Budy, Siaplegatem 18 i DJ-em Brudką oraz Teos z tymi osobami, które oglądałem wcześniej tą serię i się pytały, kiedy będą kolejne odcinki. Dobra, jesteśmy w tym świecie, tym takim, można powiedzieć, niefajnym świecie, gdzie Chloe jest na wózku. Podejrzewam, że będzie miała trochę niezmieniony głos, ponieważ no miała tą rurkę w krtani.
It's weird hanging out with you again.
A jednak nie.
I'm glad we are though. It was nice that you sent me actual letters. It's more than any of my other friends have done. And you even wrote on that cool parchment paper. That's so Max.
So pretentious. But I love writing on it like an English poet. You deserve the best stationery.
Probably easier to write than to visit me. I don't mean that in a bitchy way. Not totally. You probably wanted to avoid awkward conversations like this.
Pretty much, yeah.
Look, the worst thing you can do is treat me like a baby. I still want to laugh and talk shit with my best friend. Can we stop? This is seriously the best view of the sunset. What do photographers call that?
The golden hour.
See? Without you here, I'd have no clue. Bet you could take some amazing shots. Those beached whales are so sad. I kind of know how they feel. At least, I'm alive here with you.
You're a real survivor, Chloe. I know you have to deal with so much.
I don't want anybody else feeling sorry for me. I can do that. Along with my parents. My dad still feels guilty about buying me that car.
Jeszcze nie wiem, czy to był wypadek, czy... Coś mi wydaje się, żebyśmy wzięli opcję tę.
You don't really blame William, do you?
For getting me the hybrid I wanted for my sweet 16? No, I blame the asshole who cut me off and sent me into a ditch.
Do you remember everything?
I saw everything in bullet time. I felt my back snap and that was the last thing I ever felt in my body. When I woke up in the hospital, I literally couldn't move a muscle.
Jesus. I don't know what to say.
Don't say anything. I'm just happy I did get to see you again. I could have ended up vanishing out of the blue like that girl from Blackwell.
Dajcie mi pomyśleć. Bo jak, mi się wydaje, że jak powiem teraz odnośnie, że to jej chodzi, że... No, nie umiem się wysłać. Że chodzi aktualnie, że Chloe mówi o Rachel, także Chloe może podejrzewać, skąd ona wie, a jak powiem, chodzi o zaginioną dziewczynę, także tu się nie będzie domyślać. Sądzę, że jak powiem, czy chodzi o Rachel, to ona może powie, skąd wiesz? Coś tam... I chyba to zaznaczę.
You mean Rachel Amber? When was the last time you talked to her?
Never. I just read about her in the news. I didn't even know her name. You did?
This is such a different world than when we were kids, isn't it?
After that snow and eclipse, it's more like the end of the world.
It might be, but I'd like to think we can still change things for the better.
I'd like to think that too, but I don't have much hope these days.
I know things seem out of control, but as long as we're together, I don't feel afraid.
Hanging out with you makes me feel like a total kid again. You don't even know.
Listen, Chloe, I'm sorry I haven't been out to see you more. That was wrong. You're my best friend.
Max, thanks for coming out to see me. You're doing awesome.
I don't think so.
My nose is getting cold. Maybe we should get back to my place?
It is hella cold out here.
Hella? I hate that word, no offense.
None taken.
Nie wiem czemu, ale po prostu znowu mi się chce ryczeć, jak to widzę wszystko i tak jak oni tutaj ze sobą rozmawiają. One, przepraszam. Uch, dobra, muszę się ogarnąć. Sorry. Będzie wszystko dobrze, to tylko jest jakaś inna rzeczywistość. Chloe będzie chodzić. Mam nadzieję.
pretty high-tech lair.
Feels like a high-tech cell. But I am lucky my parents bust their ass to take care of me. I know it's hard for them.
They're grateful you are here with them.
Right. Especially when they can't even take a walk alone. Sometimes I act like a total teenage brat just to give them an excuse to yell at me. Pathetic, I know.
Chloe, you're a great daughter. You're kind and sensitive, when you don't even have to be.
Trust me, I still get my rage on. Especially when a nurse has to watch while I take a dump so she can wipe my bum. Or when doctors flip me around like I was a science doll.
I can't even imagine. But you're still amazing. You always have been since we were kids.
Thanks again for coming, Max. I need to get my drink on. Can you bring me some water?
Gdzie ty masz wodę? Tylko powiedz mi. Dobra, mam wodę.
Drink up, Buttercup.
Biedna.
Oh man. No wonder my throat is dry. I don't think I've talked this much the whole year.
Have you ever thought about doing a podcast or something?
I wish I could punch your face right now. A podcast? Dude, I am a pod in a cast. Boring.
Ouch. It was just a thought.
I know you're just trying to help.
Yeah, that's become a bad habit of mine.
You sound like an adult now. It seems like we were kids in another life.
What do you remember about us as kids? We all have different memories.
I think about us as little pirates, running and jumping through Arcadia Bay.
Me too. But we're still pirates in our own way.
Yeah, right. Check me out, Chloe of the Caribbean. No way will I get on a fucking boat now. Unless you're with me. As you can see, I can't keep all my other friends away.
Masz mnie.
You have me. I'm not leaving you, Chloe.
Well, you didn't visit me a lot either. I mean, I loved your cards and photos, but...
I know I wasn't around much. No excuses, I'm a loser. But I am trying to make things right.
How? Dude, you're not Supermax. And I'm not trying to guilt trip you. That's what my parents are for.
They love you so much.
I know. My mom and dad are so cute. They always pop in here and make sure everything's okay with me.
I think Joyce and William are incredible.
Max, the accident has been so hard on them. Our insurance sucks, and the medical bills are fucking insane.
Can they pay all the bills?
No way. They keep the numbers away from me, but it doesn't take much research to find out I'm costing my parents almost $1 million a year.
Chloe, you're priceless. No pun intended.
You are such a geek. That's why I love you. Of course, I know a geek when I be one. See, I'm practically a human entertainment system. It would be sweet to chill out together and watch a movie like when you'd spend the night at my house.
What do you want to watch?
I think I'm in like a mellow Blade Runner mood. I always cry at the end. Plus, you know I always wanted to have cool colored bangs like Pris.
I know. You would look incredible with blue hair. Now let's get this show on the road. And you better not fall asleep on me like you always do when we watch movies.
I remember, Max. Swear I won't fall asleep. Not when you're here. Not yet.
No to się nam dziewczyny rozgadały. Dobra, może przeszukamy sobie szafki. Może coś ciekawego znajdziemy w nich. Chociaż nie wiem, czy Chloe będzie zadowolona, że my tutaj zaglądamy sobie. O.
Thank you, Mr. Grain, stuck in my
so
eyeball.
So cute.
hard to believe how just a little sand can cause such a big mess.
It's like that Chinese proverb, a spark can start a fire that burns the entire prairie. You know, like the butterfly thing.
So I've heard.
Mieć taką kurczę siostrę, przyjaciółkę, w ogóle marzenie.
That must be her mighty morphine machine. No more bongs for her. There's the old Chloe.
No, dokładnie.
Chloe is still a punk at heart. But that's so cool that Chloe has made friends online.
Okej, czy jest tu coś ciekawego, co by mnie
zaciekawiło? I should offer to put makeup on for Chloe. Not that I can, but it would be fun.
Myślałem, że trzeba jej zrobić jej makijaż, ale raczej nie.
It's nice my parents sent a card at least. I wonder who this is. Kind of a generic card. I wasn't very available to Chloe. Real nice. At least I sent road trip selfies to Chloe. I'm sure that made her feel great.
Fajny hot dog. Okay.
I still can't believe I put Chloe in that chair.
No niestety. Okej. Okay. W się zastanawiam, czy ma tu coś ciekawego.
Here's the DVD.
Dobra. Zaraz Chloe będzie miała jakieś fajne filmy. Filmosze. Szkoda, że nie było nazwy tego filmu, bo chętnie bym się dowiedział, na co one się tak zapatrywały, co tam takiego ciekawego było. Cały czas się zastanawiam, jak to się stanie, że Max cofnie się w czasie, bo na pewno się cofnie do tego czasu, w którym byliśmy. Sądzę, że znowu coś będzie podobnego, że coś jej upadnie. My to podniesiemy i się przeniesiemy po prostu w czasie znowu. A to jest dosyć dziwne. This is weird.
I cannot believe you fell asleep so fast. How dare you? I know you were beat down after the day with me. And Blade Runner is a pretty dreamy movie to watch at night. Do you think Deckard is a replicant? Sorry, I can see you're not wide awake like me.
No. I'm sorry I crashed so hard. Were you okay?
I do have a mother and father when you're not falling asleep on me.
You are a bitch in the morning.
It's the company I keep. Yesterday was such a blast.
It was great seeing you.
I know things were different when we were just dorky kids, but being with you made me feel like when we were little pirates, jumping and running through the forests again. It meant a lot to me just to chill out with you and bullshit. Fuck. I'm getting my regular head pains. Can you pretty please go upstairs and get my morphine injector in the bathroom?
Morphine injector?
It's total Star Trek shit. You can't even see the needle. Seriously, I need it. My parents keep the swag upstairs because they think I can't get to it. But you can, Max. Like a pirate, right?
I'm on it, Chloe.
No dobra, skoro tak. Ale ja pierniczę. Teraz będziemy sobie szpiegować w celu poszukiwania morfiny. No nie za fajnie.
Damn. This is just for Chloe's basic supplies. Bonjour. That's great they finally went to Paris.
Dobra, mamy jakieś dwie wiadomości od Wiktorii. Okej. Okidoki. Tylko się zastanawiam, gdzie? Dobra, nie będziemy uruchamiać, bo to jest bez sensu. Zastanawiam się, gdzie oni mogą... Dobra, porozmawiajmy.
Hey, William. Am I bothering you?
Why, yes, Max. I love going through bills. Kidding. How can you bother me? I haven't seen you in forever.
I know. You look exactly the same. It's so cool.
Good. Or I'd be scared if I didn't look like me. Of course, you seem more adult now. So what's on your mind?
Ja wiem. K-Room, Joyce, że K-Room zrobimy.
I was impressed by Chloe's room and all the high-tech equipment.
You should be. We could buy a few mansions for what it all costs. The insurance helps, but I don't know, Max.
I know it must be hard on you guys financially.
These bills are more like crushing. We have to mortgage our home, and that's pretty scary. But we'll get through it. Price is always right. Get it? No?
So you finally made it to Paris.
Oui, as they say. Not me, because I can't speak French. But it was a great experience, especially for Chloe.
I can see her loving it there. You guys rock for going on a family adventure like that.
She talked about going to school there, but that's not practical anymore. It's not fair, Max.
Being around you and Joyce again is so nostalgic.
Very old school, as they say. I think it's great for Chloe to see you. Makes Joyce happy, too. So, it's not all bad news in Arcadia Bay. Or is it?
Ciężki wybór.
I was reading about that missing girl. Rachel Amber.
Oh, yes. She went to Blackwell, right? Oh, poor thing. That's a real nightmare for a family. I get scared thinking about Chloe and that we might lose her someday.
What do you think is going on with all of this crazy weather and animals dying?
Nobody knows, right? It is Nostradamus-type shit, pardon my French. But all I actually care about now is Chloe and Joyce. My family.
The Prescott family might be bad news. What do you think about them?
Evil. Next question?
Sounds like you know them well.
More than I want to. But Joyce has to work for those greedy bastards at Pan Estates. I don't even like to think about it.
I don't know how to say this, but I'm truly sorry about what happened to Chloe.
Me too. All it takes is a few minutes to change a girl's whole life. But she's alive. She's been a trooper.
Is she mad at me for not staying in touch? She should be. I have no excuse.
She was disappointed, but she knows you care. And I know how hard it is to process all this. It's taken us years.
William, I just want you to know that whatever happens, I'll always be here for Chloe. Always.
I know you will, Max.
I have to go see if Chloe needs anything. It was so great talking with you again.
You act like it's the last time. And please, keep me from these bills whenever you want.
Nie wiem, czy jeszcze mam coś do dodania. Dobra, to może my się udamy do tej łazienki i zabierzemy tą morfinę. Ale ja pierniczę, to ona musiała mieć naprawdę poważny wypadek, skoro jeszcze jej morfina jest potrzebna. Łazienka była, kurczę, nie pamiętam, gdzie łazienka była. Tutaj. Tylko potrzebuję światła. Zobaczmy, czy tu jest morfina, czy
it's
raczej...
Cool that Chloe uses natural medicine too.
Czy raczej w szufladzie. Chyba w szufladzie będzie.
Nothing here.
Może tu?
The bathroom looks almost the same. Just more medicine.
Ale się okaże. Tu nie?
How's it going, time tripper?
Zaraz się okaże, że oni schowali jej morfinę.
I think I look older. Here it is.
Jest.
I never thought I'd be delivering morphine to my best friend.
Ajku. Chyba to wystarczy, nie? Nic, żadnego przyrządowania nie musimy brać. A zobaczmy w ogóle, co jest właśnie w pokoju. O kurczę. A było tu tak pięknie. Smutno. Strasznie.
A blue butterfly? I'm sure this is a total coincidence. At least we never had to hide from step douche.
Ciekawe, czy coś tutaj znajdziemy.
I'm still overwhelmed by this new reality. And I feel so guilty for putting Chloe and her family through this.
No i dobrze. Mam tylko nadzieję, że...
Chloe always did love stomping around in her boots.
Tu ma kulę. Jakieś papiery.
Too bad Joyce and William can't get any help from the Prescott Foundation.
Mam tylko nadzieję, że nie mamy to zrobić na czas, bo jak się spóźnimy z morfiną, no to będzie źle. Więc trzeba jak najszybciej wrócić do niej. Bo później może być nie za fajnie. Dobra. Już z nim nie będę rozmawiał, więc ciekawego w sumie nie powie. A idę do Chloe. Hej, maleńka, mam dla ciebie morfinę.
Finally. Give me the blue pill. I'm sorry. I'm nosy, but not precise. Go ahead and plug it right in. It's so easy. And painless. Okay, but get ready to yell for your folks if I screw up. Oh, trust me. I will. Of course, my pain just keeps getting worse. But you caught me on a good day. Max, I'm so grateful that I'm even able to hang out with you. See, I'm getting mushy. I'm already high.
You're so adorable. Do you want anything else?
Stop me if I'm being too emo. But can you grab one of the photo albums over there? I'd like to check out some old pictures of us when we were kids.
Please. My diary is like emo ground zero. Plus, Max Caulfield does not pass up a photo op with Chloe Price. Ever.
No dobra, podam ci ten album. Mam nadzieję, że dobra jest. Proszę.
Is that okay?
Perfect. Oh my god. Look how little we are there. We look like toys.
I remember that day by the lighthouse.
My dad was pissed at us. He actually tried to give us a time out.
And you laughed at him. My dad would have banished me.
Whoa, awesome picture. We look so badass in our pirate gear.
We should have taken over Arcadia Bay when we had the chance.
There's still time for you.
Ej, dziewczyny, nie załamujcie się, no kurczę.
Oh man, there we are making pancakes. I love that shot of us. It's hard to believe my dad took that picture only 5 years ago.
Literally seems like yesterday.
I wish it was.
Me too. photo. Maybe I could...
Listen, Max. My respiratory system is failing, and it's only getting worse. I've heard the doctors talking about it when they thought I was zonked out. So, I know I'm just putting off the inevitable while my parents suffer along, and I will too. This isn't how I want things to end.
What? What are you saying?
I'm saying that being with you again has been so special. I just wanted to feel like when we were kids running around Arcadia Bay and everything was possible, and you made me feel that way today. I want this time with you to be my last memory. Do you understand?
Yes, I do.
All you have to do is crank up the IV to 11.
O kurczę. Mam aż trzy wybory. Akceptuję, nie akceptuję i nie wiem. Cholercia. Powiem szczerze, nie wiem co wybrać. Dobra, da może nie wiem.
Chloe, I really don't know if I can do this. I had another friend who wanted to end it all, and I did everything I could to try and save her life. How can I be responsible for ending yours? I mean, there's gotta be another way.
Max, you were there for your friend, no matter what. Now I'm asking you to help me the same way.
I want to help you, Chloe, but I think my help is hurting.
At least you have a choice. When you want to make a decision, you can just do it. Look at me. I'm at the mercy of everybody. For once, I want to make my own choice. The most important one of my life. Please. Help me, Max.
Kurczę. Nie wiem, co zrobić. Dobra, niech jej będzie.
Chloe.
I'll just drift to sleep. Dreaming of us here together. Forever. Thank you so much. I'm so proud of you for following your dreams. Don't forget about me.
Never.
I love you, Max. See you around.
Sooner than you think.
O Boże, co jest? Jezu. Myślałem, że to... Co ja zrobiłem? Ja chcę cofnąć czas. Błagam. Ja chcę cofnąć czas. Nie, nie pozwolę jej umrzeć. Nie pozwolę. Nie. To był zły wybór. Nie wiem dlaczego ja to zrobiłem, coś sobie inaczej było i pomyślałem i... Ja pierdzielę. Nie. Nie zrobię tego.
Chloe. I can't. It wrecks me to see you in any pain. But I don't have any right to do this.
I'm an adult. I'm giving you the right.
But Joyce and William.
I already said my goodbyes to them, but they won't honor my wishes. You will, right?
I can't kill you with an overdose.
Max, I'm dying from my illness, not my dosage. This accelerates the process. I'd rather go out on a wave than a rock. And I want my best friend to help me out.
I am going to help you, but not like that. You have to believe me, Chloe.
Why, Max? You're just bailing on me like everybody else. Why don't you go now? You've been wanting to since you got here, right? So go and don't come back.
Chloe, I am never leaving you again.
To chyba był lepszy wybór niż uśmiercenie jej. Kurczę, ja nie wiem dlaczego tak... Nie wiem, coś sobie źle w głowie poukładałem. I zrozumiałem i... Wybrałem złą decyzję. Żebyśmy się teraz cofnęli w czasie? Chyba tak. Okej. Okay. Nie. Okej, okay, prawie. Jest. No było. Phew.
Someday Dad will get one of them newfangled computers.
I hope the flash didn't scare you, Max. This is a keeper. Hello? Hey, honey. What? Oh, I didn't know you had to get groceries. Of course I'll come pick you up. Shit, where are my keys?
That's a dollar for the swear jar.
You mean your college fund. Aha! You can't hide from me forever.
And yes,
no Chloe and Max wine tasting session.
Dad!
Don't blow it, because tonight your mother promised to make us a world famous.
Przeszłość lepiej nie zmieniać, jednak.
Max, you'll be here too, right?
She's never leaving me.
That makes all of us.
Szkoda, że to się tak wszystko potoczyło.
Max, you are being so fucking strange. Like you're never gonna see us again.
Chloe, I'm so sorry. I tried to make things different for you. I did try. I'm sorry.
I don't know exactly what you're talking about, but come on. You have made things different, like my whole life. You're my best friend. I've got you and a great family. What's to be sorry for? We'll be best friends forever. And when we grow up, we're taking over the world.
Listen, whatever happens, I want you to be strong, even if you feel like I wasn't there for you. Because I will never abandon you, Chloe. I'll always have your back. Always.
Hej, witajcie w nowym epizodzie o nazwie Darkroom do Life is Strange. Nie będę tutaj się rozgadywał, po prostu zacznijmy sobie kolejny epizod. Mam nadzieję, że również będzie emocjonujący co poprzedni, ale mam nadzieję, że nie będzie aż takim wyciskaczem łez jak końcówka trzeciego epizodu, bo no tamto to już było dla mnie naprawdę głębokim, że tak to ujmę, poruszeniem, szokiem to w szczególności. Więc zacznijmy. Alternative Beach. I oczywiście będzie na samym początku przypomnienie, więc ja się zamykam. On life is strange. Whoa. You don't know who the fuck I am or who you're messing around with. Don't ever touch me again, freak.
Let's talk about your superpower.
What are you doing here, Max? Stop! Don't come near me!
Not now. It won't work.
I know this isn't pleasant for any of us. Miss Caulfield, please, tell us everything.
Hey, it's Thelma and Louise.
That's Rachel's bracelet. Why the fuck are you wearing her bracelet?
Calm yourself, all right? It was a gift.
Max, we have to find Rachel soon. Like you said, it's time to start the search for clues.
Welcome to my domain. Let's find what we want and beat it.
Max, you better come check out these files. Rachel in the dark room. Over and over. That's it. Listen, I found pictures of Rachel and Frank being more than friends.
I can't believe she was banging Frank. Rachel straight up lied to my face. Why didn't she say anything?
So who do you most want to blame?
My fucking dad, of course. Hello?
No, you don't.
Do you know what it's like to wait for your father to come home when you're a kid? Ever since he died, my life has been dipped in shit.
Chloe, I am awesome. We are awesome.
Hello, are you even listening, Maxine?
This is totally fucked up. What else have I changed?
Max Caulfield, hold on.
Chloe, you have a visitor.
Ja tylko mam nadzieję, moi drodzy, że tutaj również będę mógł się pogapić na nóżki Max. Chociaż wątpię, żebym w tym epizodzie mógł zawiesić oko. To ja może szybciutko się przywitam z wami. Witam się z Niną, Jankesem, Emi, Wojtkiem, Regal, Natanem Wojtyłą, Ciro, Kowbojem, Katangą, Necro 109, Stary Curwa Gry, Reaperem, Polakiem, Jaśkiem, Fresą, Tuska. Dobra, to będzie tyle, moi drodzy, w tym pierwszym odcinku czwartego epizodu Life is Strange. Mam nadzieję, że wam się podobał. O, Warren jeszcze coś napisał. Ten to ma wyczucie czasu. Żartowy niś. Ale się rozpisali? Ja pierdzielę. Dobra, moi drodzy, to będzie tyle w tym odcinku. Mam nadzieję, że odcinek wam się podobał. I cóż, zapraszam was na kolejne odcinki z fajniutką Max oraz Chloe i innymi. To